and welcome to this moment of prayer. Before we talk to our Heavenly Father in prayer, kindly subscribe and turn on notifications to join our growing prayer community. Also, share this powerful prayer with your friends and family. Please continue to meditate on this prayer. Pray it daily or listen to this video over and over again, and allow the Word of God and power in this prayer to reach into your spirit or soul. Now, let us pray.
Most gracious Father, I bless your name because you are King and giver of life and salvation. I pray you to bestow unto me your healing power. I bow down before you, seeking your strength and healing in my life. Thank you for your Son, Jesus Christ, whose blood took away our inequities and sickness. By his blood, we are healed. I ask that you restore my strength and my bones, and take every pain away. Let my body regain its normal functioning both externally and internally. May I be wrapped in your love, found deep in your everlasting wings, carried and kept, safe and cherished. May your healing power breathe across my whole being. Lord of all earth, you hold the universe in your hands. You place the stars in the sky and lay the deep foundations of each planet. You have created all things, large and small, with intricate beauty and life. You have all authority and power to diminish tumor growths, destroy cancer cells, and restore healing to each amazing part of our human body. I call on you to halt the invasion of every pain in my body. I pray you to heal every broken heart. Fill me with peace and joy that comes from you only. Walk closely beside me during my journey to healing and recovery that I know is possible through your power alone. I lay before you the memories that haunt me, the anxieties, perplex and despair that frightens at my ability to think clearly. Help me to discover your forgiveness in my memories and know your peace in my distress. Touch me, O Lord, and fill me with your light and hope. My faith remains unshakable in you, Lord. By your stripes, I am healed. You gave us life, and you also give us the gift of infinite joy. Give me the strength to move forward on the path you have laid for me. Fill me with the healing power of your Spirit. Cast out anything that should not be in me. Let the warmth of your healing pass through my body to make go of any unhealthy area so that my body will function the way you created it to function. Oh, loving Lord, you know my entire story. Only you fully understand my wounds and my hurt. Even when I hurt myself, only you can truly heal me. Won't you help me, O Lord? Show me how to open up and let you into where I hurt and bleed the most. May I trust in Christ Jesus to care for my deepest wounds. Those wounds I now surrender to your loving care. Immerse me in your mercy. Pour out your Holy Spirit to heal and cleanse me. There is no other way, no other hope for me. Only you can restore this tired soul. Bring life to me, O Lord, strong and ready. Restore me to full health in mind and body so that I may serve you the rest of my life. Amen.
I hope this prayer ministered to you. If it did, kindly share it with your friends and loved ones, and also subscribe for more prayers. God bless you. Bye.